time for some.
Beat it!
Yeah.
give it your best shot.
Get lost!
I'm getting pumped. One more time.
Over here.
I'm getting pumped. You nailed it.
We'll be right back. care much for that woman, though. I suppose I should offer my thanks. After all, she has given me the perfect opportunity to dispose of the two of you rejects.
Dispose of us? I was thinking the same thing about you. I can finally crush you with my two bare hands.
Very well, then. If you wish to die that bad.
Wait a sec!
What do you want?
Kakarot, stay out of this!
Who says you get to fight first, Vegeta? It's not fair!
Nobody cares! Quit bothering me! You got in my way the last time we fought Frieza, in case you don't remember.
Yeah, well, sorry about that, but if you'll remember, I didn't have much of a choice.
Whatever, just stay out of my way, and we'll call it even.
Well, technically I saved you earlier, so aren't we already even? When you were knocked out and Frieza tried to attack you, I blocked the attack and saved you.
Shut up! Why do you always bring that up? Now, if you're done trying to steal my moment of glory, I have a fight to get to.
Jeez, no need to be so moody, Vegeta. Just let me fight Frieza for a little bit, okay? Cool.
A bit? Do I look stupid? Just let me fight!
That is enough! You have some nerve making me listen to this juvenile squabbling! That's something I seriously cannot stand about the two of you mindless monkeys! If you two want to fight me so badly, then I'll just destroy you both at the same time! I'll crush the two of you with my bare hands!
On a scale of 1 to 100, I'd give it a 24. Those Ginyu losers aren't packing much power either, at least not from what I heard. Well, can't be too picky. And you, why watch from the back row? I'll give you a VIP seat.
Oh, so you knew all along.
Of course. Why do you think I let you watch me maul that meathead? Consider that a preview of what's gonna happen to you. Aren't you excited?
You're going to have a much harder time if you plan on snacking on me. Though, from the looks of it, you've been snacking a bit much as it is. You should probably dial it back a bit. You wouldn't want a bellyache now, would you?
You look tastier than... who was that? Oh yes, Nappa. I wonder what I should turn you into.
What the?
Don't worry, I'll be sure to make it quick.
How did she get this strong, this fast?
When we last tangled, I wasn't even at half power. I'd like to actually try this time, if that's okay. So let's set the table. It's time to